Mine's Mizuk. Welcome back to our RPG. Last time we finished everything up in Monstro Town. We made the top of lands into Bean Valley. And then I stopped because I wanted to come back here. We're in Booster's castle, or tower, sorry. And this is Knife Guy. He's juggling now. This is a mini game. You get a good item for it. You have to play his game 12 times. You beat it 12 times, I think in a row. I think this would be time 12 if I get it now. We'll get a good item, so anyways, talk to him. Wanna play? You bet. Guess which hand the yellow ball's in, if you can. Now watch carefully, and this gets increasingly difficult each time you do it. It's gonna be really fast, so I'm gonna concentrate like you wouldn't believe, and see which hand it goes in. Leave us to right. Congratulations, you deserve this. I got a bright card. I'll get rid of... What's a froggy drink? Everyone's 30, I'll get rid of the froggy drink. See, I'll let you get to my brother's casino, wherever that is. So if he gives you other items, he gives you a mushroom, he gives you a wilt shroom, rotten mush, and moldy shroom, or moldy mush. They're not great items, so I just got rid of them. Alright. Wow, we'll just do it once. It should be slow now. Nope, maybe not. Let's see. I got it right again. Very good. Here's a prize to the winner. Moldy mush. Like, it's moldy. I don't want it. Anyway, let's get out of here as quick as possible. The easiest way I know how. So 12 consecutive times. If you did lose, you'd have to, like, get the time that you lost plus one other. There we go. It's not too hard to get out of here. So that's that. I got that off my list. The next thing I want to do, I want to go to Tadpole Pond and Melody Bay and put in that final tune that we got from the star, which wasn't the star we were looking for. And through here. Okay. Let's see if I remember what it was. Well, I should, because it was only like 15 seconds ago for me. I think. I think it's this one. In the space, and then the line, and then right down to the bottom line, which is right there, okay. And, there, I think. And then that one, line, and space. Should be it. That's it! This is the melody I've been looking for. Thank you for the inspiration. Please take this as a token of my gratitude. Receive the soprano card. Finally, my song is nearly complete, but I must confess that you contributed a lot to it. We can take all the credit for it. Now you must think of a final phrase that will wrap it all up. Let your creative juices flow and watch and show me what you got. So this is random. You can pick anything you want. It doesn't matter. It's just a song. So let's just go, I don't know. I have no idea. I didn't pick anything out. Thank you. I didn't want that note, but that's alright. I wanted the next line up, but whatever. Okay, here we go. Listen to this. It's our song. Doesn't sound that bad. I can change it if I want, but I don't really want to, so let's see what items we can get with the soprano card, and then we'll go back to Bean Valley. We're granting wishes today. A wish. Whoa, a soprano card holder. What can I get you? We can get Carol Carol Cola. Mega, yes, that's the other item. Sweet. I mean, you have anything better? Whatever. So we'll go right to Bean Valley, and we'll start that. We won't get all of it done, but we'll get most of it. Hopefully to the area where I want. And if you went further up to Booster's Tower, and went to the balcony where Booster is, or where Princess was, Booster's there looking up at the sky, and he says, I wonder when my next princess will fall. That kind of thing. Wrong one. I was afraid to be. Okay, so I want to go in this one. Okay. I have a battle. In between parts, I did nothing. I just prepared the knife guy thing, and he even says, like, he's really sorry for, you know, attacking us, blah, blah, blah. Make it up to us, play a game, it'll be fun. And Bob's your uncle. Okay, well, I was hoping to go down that before he got me, but that's alright. That's quite alright. Once again, yes. $418, that's crazy. I'm liking that. Battle Jinx last day too. First battle. That should take me to that. Yep. This area. Flower. Good. All those bees will be back. It's fine. Let's take out the big guy first. You gone. Get up, Bowser! Done. Done. Okay, now let me get through. Alright, we have 5 pipes. I think we have to battle all of them. This shy guy will water randomly at a piranha plant, but we're going to battle them all. Go down all the pipes and see what's down there. Okay. And these won't spawn back, so that's a good thing. Oops. Anyway, there's a golden chomp here. We'll battle that. We'll battle this guy. Chomp chomp. Chomp chomp. Ooh. I don't like Carny Kiss. Mario. I don't know why I moved it there, but whatever, I did. Attack up! Kearney Kiss. Oh, that's not bad. Better than what it was before. that. There's nothing in here. I feel like there should be. Anyway, if not, I should just focus on getting all the piranha plants first. I gotta wait for him to water one. And if I did, like, wait for him to do all of them when I went to a battle, it wouldn't matter anyway, so. We take out that guy. Confused monsters, sweet. Didn't work. Oops, that didn't matter. There you go. I don't think you need to do all these pipe battles, but I will anyway. Good experience anyways. Good, you're watering the next one. Perfect. I just won't go down the pipe until all the enemies are defeated. Once again? No, defense up. Stop it. Let me attack. Here you go. You gone. One of these to my friend. This one. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that. I'll just have to go down a pipe, that's all. Missed? That's not good. Get up, Bowser! Nope. Not quite. Okay. What's that? I really didn't mean to kill him. He should come back, though. If I go down a pipe, he should come back, so. And Gino gets a level. That's pretty good. That's not. That is not. Okay, well, he's not gonna show up, so we might as well go down here. We have a chest thing. This guy might spawn an enemy too. I think he does. A genie? Yeah, a genie. I'm gonna take out the box. You take out the genie. His name is Fatso. Not bad. Yeah, flat, so. Wow, that was powerful. You gotta go. There you go. Once again, no attack up. That's just good. I get some good experience for that, because I'm taking a licking. There you are. $150 coins. It's pretty good. Is this the one? I don't know if this is the one or not, but there is a chest, like, right here somewhere. I believe it is. Red Essence, another one! I'll get rid of a pick-me-up because I'll get an item. There you go, Bowser. I thought it was here. Doesn't matter anyway, I gotta go back to get Buddy to come out. Confused monster! Here, that was two ways up. That was just one. Hang on, air now. Oh, right. There we go. Hidden stuff everywhere in this part. Not this part, but this area. Please spawn back, little shy guy. Good. I gotta go back down that one. I was in that one. I think. I don't know what one I was in now. Here we are. I'm gonna use some supers, I think. Just to be a little bit faster. If it'll work. Pop goes you. We should finish this off. Yep, good. Sleepy bomb, I don't even want sleepy bomb. Okay, let's go start going down pipes. That'd be alright. Eh well, free heal. Healing or flower. That was that one. Did I go down this one? No. I got rock candy. It's two rock candies now. Let's get rid of that. No, sleepy bomb. Okay. And I was in that one, but I wasn't in this one, and I gotta go back down the first one I went in. And it should be the same principle. Eh, we'll battle it. With all we have. Hope for the best. Once I get in that pipe again, that first one. I was right to go in that one. I'll end it off. Oh, don't water blast me. I don't like water blast. Ugh. 51 damage. Okay. Don't make a monster. Good. Blast is bad too. Oh no. No. Bowser faints. I'll just get him back. Take out this guy, we'll be alright. You go. It's alright, I'll get him back. I'll get to use a pick-me-up for a change. I'll just take some damage out of this guy. First. This can put you to sleep too. It can. Yeah, pick-me-up, Bowser. Freebie? You've been using items now. No. Alright, let's get this guy. crazy. Get him, Mario. There you go. And that. Alright, let's go back in that first pipe. Buddy, you're out of a job now. Let's go up to chomp? Yeah, okay. I will do this. I'm gonna clear up the area, so I'm gonna just make a small cut. Get those two geckets. Let him dodge. There's only two damage though. Because I believe there are two chests in here. There you go. Okay. Right here. I'm gonna make small cut. Okay. Now if I go right here. There it is. It's a hidden area. Now I'm gonna go in that very soon. There's just one spot I gotta go and I forgot to get something. I thought it was in that one, but I believe it is in this one. One of the nope, not this one. When I see it. Must be this one. It looks similar to that room. No, it's not that one. There's only two left. Which one is it? I'll try them all now. This one, yeah. There's a chest there. And I believe there is a chest like right here. There it is. And I will get rid of the froggy drink. Okay, so we just got a secret passage in that first pipe, so I'll go down there right quick. A lot of stuff to do in this little area. Cutting! Okay, back up here. We're out of the map area, and we're at Grate Guy Casino. What?! Please enjoy yourself. So we could play a game with Grate Guy, we could play slot machine right there, we could play another game right here. We'll explore this next day and I'll explain how I got that. Okay. I'm Mizuka, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next video.